all the presidents we've had, I think it's fair to say that Trump would have been the funniest one to see get shot. For real, he'd be talking shit like when it happened. He'd be doing like a rally. He'd be like, "My opponent's gay." I walked in, I saw him. I said, "Wow, this guy's gay." The shooter would be coming out. I'd be like, "Sit down. You're gay." Get hit. He'd definitely make a funny noise into the, like, he'd get hit, be like, "Ah!" And fall. He'd fall funny.